Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance.
This will help. Keep moving, Connie. Please. Please don't let that thing come back.
I wonder where this goes.
Connie! Thank God! There's one. It might work on those doors. Keep this.
Thank you.
Let them be gone. I can use that. To find the others.
Yeah.